A cargo ship carrying well over $40 million worth of luxury cars had to be grounded on a sandbank off the coast of England. A drone captured video footage of the cargo ship, which was tilted at 52 degrees. The vessel, owned by a Norwegian company, was heading to Germany with more than 1,000 Jaguars and Land Rovers aboard. All 25 crew members were evacuated. Some did report having minor injuries. Salvage crews are working to stabilize that ship.